In this video, we will learn to find the limit of x plus 2 upon x minus 1 raised to the power of x as x approaches infinity. Let us assume L is the limit of x plus 2 upon x minus 1 raised to the power of x as x approaches infinity. As multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by common factor does not change the value of the fraction, so let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by 1 upon x. Further simplification gives us L is equal to limit of 1 plus 2 upon x upon 1 minus 1 upon x raised to the power of x as x approaches infinity. Application of properties of limits gives us L is equal to limit of 1 plus 2 upon x raised to the power of x upon limit of 1 minus 1 upon x raised to the power of x as x approaches infinity. We know limit of 1 plus a upon x raised to the power of b times x as x approaches infinity is equal to exponential of a times b. Application of the above identity gives us L is equal to exponential of 2 upon exponential of minus 1. Further simplification gives us L is equal to exponential of 3.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.